say like
talk a little louder, Coach. We can't hear you. Camera can't hear you.
I need a microphone.
No, be a coach. Big voice.
I can't. Tia running track.
I don't know.
It's not really a track stand, sir.
I really don't know what I'm doing. Like this?
Right? But like another thing you want to do, like try to like even with your like try to keep your feet under your body. Like you don't have to make them so close, so wide. You don't get out your front. Like, you know, you see how your feet like are right around. You want a slight bend in your back leg, though. So it'll be like this. Like this knee is barely bent.
I haven't skipped past the field before either.
Right? Now when you bend, I like it running. Like sit back. Like sit your butt back. I like sit down.
I really don't know.
The next step is what we call back up. Push off from out your stance. Push off your front foot. And you don't want to do this. That's like you push off that front foot. So we're gonna just work on taking that one step right now. And like when you take
that with our front foot.
Push out your front foot.
Alright,
next, we're gonna, from that step, we're gonna start what is called back foot. After you come from this step, like you walking back or off. I just get
supposed to be down?
Yeah. Hold top.
Oh, wait, they're supposed to be short, right? Oh, I forgot.
Simple back pedal right there.
I'm just gonna go. I don't know what I'm doing.
Alright, next. After you back pedal, you wanna be able to break forward off either foot.
What?
Uh oh.
So. Off your front foot, you want to be able to break. But when you're breaking, you get a T-step, you do what's called a T-step. This helps you stop now and come forward. And then there's two different breaks. You get a T-step, or you can do what they call like motor step, which is just running out of it. So we gonna work on the T-step because it's easier. Because you don't want, like the motor step is like, it kind of makes you take too many steps sometimes. People get into different things. So. When you T-step,
I like to just put this hand right here.
Now this drill is called a W drill. It
so back up.
Yeah. Oh, just making a W.
Oh, get up!
When you break, when you coming out your break, you want to be gain ground. You don't want to take any false steps. So when you coming out, you don't want to do this, bring this foot back, and start running again. When you move, you waste your motion. When you come out, you break, gain this stuff, and run forward. Okay.